हेलो फ्रेंड्स, लेट अस सी हाउ टू डू दी पोस्टीरियर ट्रायंगल इन एग्जाम. सो इट इज़ बाउंडेड एंटीरियरली बाय द पोस्टीरियर बॉर्डर ऑफ द स्टेनोक्लेरा मास्टॉइड, पोस्टीरियरली बाय द ट्रेपेजियस, बिलो बाय द मिडल वन थर्ड ऑफ द क्लेविकल, फ्लोर फॉर्म अबो डाउनवर्ड बाय द सेमी स्पाइनलिस कैपिटिस, प्लेनियस कैपिटिस, लिवेटर स्कैपुली एंड द स्केलेनस मीडियस. इन इट कंटेन्स, वी कैन सी दिस वन इज द 11th क्रेनियल नर्व. इट इज़ अ स्पाइनल एक्सेसरी नर्व, पासिस डाउनवर्ड एंड बैकवर्ड along the just above the floor, and it supplies the trapezius as well as the sternocleidomastoid muscle. It is tortuous in nature, and this nerve is hooked around by the lesser occipital nerve, which is a cutaneous nerve. Below it we can see the nerve from the cervical plexus, that is a C3 and the C4, and they are the muscular branches which supply the levator scapulae and the trapezius to the proprioceptive fibers. This is just below it we can see the C5 now, and that is an outer rhomboides branch from the brachial plexus, and it supplies the rhomboids, also known as the dorsal scapular now. Then we can see 4 cutaneous now. This one is the lesser occipital now, then along the posterior border of the sternocleidomastoid C2, and it supplies the structures around it. Then this one is the C2, C3, greater auricular nerve, and supplies the skin around the mandible, ankle of the mandible. This one is the transverse cervical nerve, and its root value is again C2, C3, and supplies the skin of the neck, front and side of the neck. And another cutaneous nerve we can see here is the C3, C4, that is a supraclavicular nerve having a 3 branches, middle, intermediate and the lateral branch. Intermediate will pierce the clavicle muscle. That's why clavicle is known as the dermal bone. So these are the contain. Again, another structure we can see between the scalenus anterior and medius. It is a brachial plexus. Here is the upper trunk of the brachial plexus. We can also see the middle and lower trunk of the brachial plexus. So this is the brachial plexus between the anterior and the scalenus medius muscle. Another structure we can see is this one is the transverse cervical artery, branch from the subclavian artery, and this one is the occipital artery at the apex of the triangle. Thank you.